subhanahu wa ta'ala. My brothers, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not create us to destroy us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala did not create us to punish us. Allah did not create us to give us a miserable life. Allah created us for His worship. Allah created us for His ibadah. What is it? What is it really? Let's say we live the full life. What are you going to live? 50, 60 years? 70 years? Allah says, worship me for the 50, 60, 70 years. Acknowledge my existence. Follow the sunnah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And in return for you, there is an endless paradise. Khalidina fiha abada. You will be in there forever. Time will no longer exist. Infinity. What's the purpose of our existence? What's the purpose of our life? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, verily we created the human and the jinn. To do what? To do what, my brothers? Let's be real. Why did Allah create us? What? To build houses? What? To buy cars? And I'm not saying this is haram. SubhanAllah, there's always someone who happens to understand that, man, Brother Hubble said buying a house is haram. No, that's not what I'm saying, but that's not my purpose. Why did Allah create me? Why am I here? I only have 50, 60 years, and this is being optimistic. Let's say I do live a full life. What do I have 50, 60 years? Most of you have already gone past half time. Most of us, half your life is already gone, and what have you established? Allah says, I created you for what? For my worship. To know me, to acknowledge me, to call to me, to worship me, to obey my orders. That's why you were created. My brothers, wallahi, please understand, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't care. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't care. It doesn't matter to Allah. Allah doesn't care how many zeros is in your bank account. Allah doesn't care what clothes you wear. Gucci and Louis Vuitton, this is all rubbish in front of Allah. Means nothing. You just feel good because you go to the person that doesn't have what you have and you go there showing off, feeling better about yourself. That's all. When you buy a half-decent car, where do you go to show off? You don't go downtown where everyone's driving Lambos and Ferraris, do you? You go to the people that you know can't afford that sort, and then you start driving around like you're something. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't care. Allah doesn't care whether you get married or not. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't care if you've got two girlfriends or 100. Allah doesn't care how many kids you have. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala doesn't care how big your home is, how many bedrooms you have, ensuite, granite bench top, stone bench top. It's all rubbish anyway. It's all going. What are you in love with? This dunya is temporary. Wallahi, it's nothing, it's nonsense, it's rubbish, and we're in love with it. That's the truth. We're in love with it. Wallahi, we're going to war with each other. Muslims are going to war with each other over what? Nonsense and rubbish. Kullu man alayha fan, and everything is going. Fa'ayna tadhabun, and where will you run? 50, 60 years is all you have. To know Allah and to worship Him and to get closer